我们要来欢迎下一个团队哦。但是我有一个小小的冷知识跟大家分享，原来在台湾近视率是超级高，十个人里面就有九个人近视，但这个数字其实在国外很低，在英国只有两成，美国是四成，香港也不过六成。那我有点好奇，所以在座各位应该很多人戴眼镜，但是你们有在网路上佩戴眼镜吗？有这样经验的举手。有耶，好少，就一个。对，所以其实是非常罕见的在台湾。那接下来这个团队呢，他们在新加坡已经耕耘两年，他们就是透过技术能够整体的提升整个配置选择以及就整个购买眼镜的这个流程，成绩非常的不错，那也有希望想要来台湾发展。这个创办人呢，他在新加坡也会由线上来参加，他会用英文向各位 demo。Let's welcome the founder of Foptics, Ray.
Hi, I'm Ray, the founder of Foptics. Foptics is a technology-focused D2C eyewear brand based in Singapore, offering truly affordable glasses online.Overpaying for our glasses is now a thing of the past. In two bootstrap years, we have sold over 35,000 pairs of glasses with revenue of over 21 million Taiwan dollar last year. We are still growing amidst the pandemic. This is how we are different. Other than solving the problem of overly expensive glasses, users can make use of technologies like our lens scanner app, the first in Southeast Asia, and augmented reality to get a new pair of glasses at home conveniently.Once they are in our ecosystem, our online to offline back to online strategy will retain them with us for a long time. We see great similarities between the Singapore and Taiwan eyewear market. Even when selling glasses online is in a grey area in Taiwan, we have a robust online to offline back to online model which can be adapted quickly considering Taiwan's regulations. Having no prominent online players tapping on new trend of getting glasses online in Taiwan also puts us in a great position to disrupt the eyewear market.My team, consisting of a group of eye care experts from various reputable optical chains in Singapore, have gained useful know-how and experience operating in Singapore which can be replicated in Taiwan. We are in the best position to execute the disruption and succeed in Taiwan. We are looking for partners with expertise in retail and e-commerce for the best start in our Taiwan journey via a 600K seed round. Let's make glasses more affordable in Taiwan and hit the bullseye in the eyewear market. Let's chat.
Thank you, Ray.So, you mentioned that, but can you try to elaborate more about why you want to choose Taiwan as your next market rather than other Southeast Asian markets?
Taiwan, like Singapore, have a lot of people who need glasses. From our market research, Taiwan is facing the same problem as Singapore. Beautiful glasses is expensive, and affordable glasses doesn't look good. On top of that, the user experience in buying glasses online is really unpleasant.We hope we can bring our model and technologies into Taiwan so Taiwanese can finally get great glasses online.
Thank you, Ray.